This is the end of how she did it. I put some blue pastel on her hooves. And I put some hot glue parts of ice. And I gave her a crown. And I stitched up the veil. That's the end how she looked. I'm gonna make a series of more. Next up is a Japanese horse, which is represented by Autumn. Bye.